Splashdown.
As you can see on your screen, we have visual confirmation for Splashdown.
SpaceX copies and concurs. We see Splashdown and Mains cut.
Dragon Endeavor has returned home. NASA astronauts Bob
Endeavor,
and Doug.
On behalf of the SpaceX and NASA teams, welcome back to planet Earth, and thanks for flying SpaceX.
It's truly our honor and privilege to fly the flight of the Crew Dragon and Endeavor. Congrats, everybody at SpaceX. All good, and we're into section 4.800.
Thanks for those words, Doug, and we copy that you are into 4.800.
So great news all around there. Our space dads are back on Earth after a 19-hour return journey from space. Dragon Endeavor has splashed down in the Gulf of Mexico, just off the coast of Pensacola, Florida. And on your screen there, you can see our two fast boats, and they are indeed fast, racing out to greet Dragon Endeavor as it sits there. The first... And there we can see a view inside the capsule. Bob and Doug looking good. Although the communication was a little choppy, we did hear...
Endeavor in 3.1, we show ourselves in stable 1.
And SpaceX copies for vehicle assessment, step 3.1, stable 1. Good news.
Stable 1, essentially. They're upright in the water. Stable 2, also another potential where it could be on its side or even upside down, but Dragon does have a water ballast system to keep it upright, where it's able to essentially pump seawater into bladders in the service section of the capsule. But they're upright. We already see the fast boats approaching. They touched down, came right on time at 11:48 a.m. Pacific. 1848 UTC. Bob and Doug now in the water, and the recovery ops, they've already begun. We already see the fast boat starting to move in. We're still maintaining that good communication back with Bob and Doug and the team here in Hawthorne. Pretty soon we should be getting the go for them to move in, begin their hypergol sniffs, and begin wrangling up those parachutes. But we can see Bob and Doug inside the capsule.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.